Does your dog have normal eyes, or does your dog have strangely human eyes that make you think he's trapped the soul of a human person inside of his body and you need to get him out or else something terrible will happen?